The men's freestyle wrestling moved on to the 86-kilogram division. The first bronze medal bout saw one of the winners of the repechage, Venezuela's Pedro Francisco Ceballos Fuentes, take on Sharif Sharifov of Azerbaijan, who had won gold at London 2012. The decisive moment came in the very last minute when the scores were level. Ceballos Fuentes attacked, but Sharifov was able to counter. He scored 2 points for the takedown, and then two more for this turn. Sharifov won the bronze. There was a dramatic finish to the second bronze medal match as Reineris Salas Perez of Cuba faced the USA's Jaden Michael Tabori Cox. In the last minute, the officials deemed Cox to be too passive. That meant he had to launch a point-scoring move within the next 30 seconds, or his opponent would be awarded a point, which would leave Salas Perez in a winning position. Cox tried, but the referee decided it wasn't good enough. The American's coach, though, requested a video review. There was a long wait, but then the officials overturned their earlier decision and awarded Cox 2 points. He was 2 points clear with only 6 seconds on the clock. Salas Perez's coach protested, but to no avail. Then, Salas Perez refused to resume the bout. He was disqualified, leaving Cox to take the bronze. The gold medal match saw the world title holder Abdulrashid Sadulayev of Russia take on Turkey's Selim Yasar. Sadulayev took a commanding lead in the first period. This takedown earned him 2 points, as did the turn that followed. It was the last point-scoring moment of the match, so Sadulayev was Olympic champion. The bronze medals were won by Sharif Sharifov of Azerbaijan and USA's Jaden Michael Tabori Cox. Silver went to Turkey's Selim Yasar, and Abdulrashid Sadulayev of Russia took gold.